In 1994, a B-52H Stratofortress attempted a dangerous airshow maneuver, leading to one of the most infamous crashes in aviation history. But what really went wrong? Let's find out. On June 24, 1994, a B-52H Stratofortress was practicing for an upcoming airshow. The crew on board included Arthur Bud Holland, Mark McGeehan, Robert Wolf, and Ken Houston. Known for his aggressive and risky flying style, Holland frequently pushed the massive bomber beyond its operational limits. Despite warnings from colleagues, his maneuvers often flirted with disaster. During the rehearsal, Holland pushed the aircraft beyond its operational limits, banking at nearly 90 degrees, causing the massive bomber to stall. The extreme angle of bank disrupted airflow over the wings, causing a loss of lift on one side and resulting in the aircraft sliding sideways in an uncontrollable descent. The B-52 crashed into the ground in a fiery explosion, tragically killing all four crew members on board. The cause of the crash was the loss of lift and subsequent stall, but more importantly, is attributed to the daring ego of Colonel Holland. The Air Force investigation revealed that this crash was entirely preventable and resulted from reckless decision-making. The crash prompted sweeping changes in Air Force operations, including stricter enforcement of flight discipline and improved oversight of pilot conduct. This incident remains a case study in aviation safety and the catastrophic consequences of ignoring established limits.
Hangar X.